Guys, let me show you something weird. See, this guy commented 5 hours ago. But the video that he commented on was made 2 hours ago. And he commented 5 hours ago. How is this happening?